there's old toys in here. I think there's something else back here.
What?
Whoa.
Isn't that a cigar box?
It's all dull.
What's this book? Looks like a Bible.
Longfellow's poems. This is so cool. Wait, what was that?
These are photos.
What's this?
Is that the island?
Yeah, but it looks like all the water's gone.
That can't be possible, though.
Should we show Granny? She must know.
Yeah.
Granny! We found some photos in the little house. Is this one real? Is that really the island?
Where in the world did you find this?
It was in a cigar box under the dresser in the little house.
With some other children's toys.
I've been waiting to see this view again all my life. I remember I saw it happen once when I was a little girl. All of a sudden, one morning, I woke up. The tide had gone out so far. The sandbar was so wide, it went all the way to the island. Just like this.
Wow.
When it opened, did you walk to the island?
That's what I remember. My grandmother was as excited as I. And we went together. At one point, I think I was afraid it might all close up again before we got back. But she assured me it would take a long time for all that water to close in again.
What did she tell you about it?
The story she told is it opens in times that are really great trouble, despair, and great sadness. The parting of the waters signals a time of possibility of change. A change where there's hope, a feeling there's a way out, and a new direction.
I'm sure we can figure this out.
Do you think the book has any clues in it? Like, bent like a laboring oar that toils in the surf of the ocean. Suffering much in an old French fort as the friend of the English. Now through where you're grown without all guile or suspicion. Like, Granny was talking about hard years, and this is talking about the war, so.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a way to make it open again.
Huh. Just doesn't make sense. Why would there be a photo of the box?
Does that mean something?
The box, why is it a picture of a box? Why is it special? Maybe we should try and rearrange it just like that.
Can I see it? I think I found the knot.
What?
I think I found where the photo was taken.
Really?
The knot in the photo is the same as the one on the floor here.
So, let's put the book back and the pictures in it. The doll. Okay.
Are you gonna keep that photo out?
Yeah, we need to look at it, I think. Was it over there?
Yeah. Is that just twisted a little? Yeah, that looks right. Maybe because it's in the right spot, it'll open up again.
The beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor.
What fun!
Cleo! Cleo! The beach is open!